When is phlebotomy needed for polycythemia? Polycythemia is a condition where a person has too many red blood cells. This causes the blood to be thick and slow, which can lead to blood clots. Removing some blood via phlebotomy lowers the red blood cell count to thin the blood out and help it flow better. It's a pretty common treatment for the condition. Your doctor will let you know if this is the best course of action for you.